Cha-Cha's quite unperturbed at the prospect of transatlantic romance, but then he hasn't had to make the arrangements, and he'll be getting the red carpet treatment all the way. The Mexican ambassador's coming to Regent's Park to wish him bon voyage. So's Edward Heath, an old friend. He'll even take a three-month break in Cincinnati to raise money for the trip and to give the humans at Mexico Zoo time to finish building his new enclosure. All this fuss isn't just to let Cha-Cha take part in the tourism boom. It's a fingers-crossed exercise that Cha-Cha might do his bit to increase the panda population. His long-distance girlfriend, her sister and mother are earmarked as possible holiday romances.